Good morning, Brookwood Bears. We are students from Mrs. Duncan's awesome fifth grade class. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for Bear TV News.
Yeah!
Brookwood Bears, and welcome to Bear TV News. I'm Vivian.
And I'm Ireland. Today is Monday, May 6th, 2024. Only 3.5 weeks left until summer break.
Woo-hoo! Yay!
And today's news, this week at Brookwood is Teacher Appreciation Week. We love all of our teachers. Make sure you show your appreciation. And we want to give a huge shout out to our Brookwood debate team who did very well at the Canyons Championship. Ireland and Vivian finished first in the affirmative, and Damon and Owen got third. And the negative first place went to Cyrus and Mikey, and Wilson, Lorenzo, Ireland, and Mikey got best speaker awards.
We also wanted to report that more grades are having fun on field trips. All that more in our Bear TV Rewind.
Oh,
thanks, everyone. And now we have Ruby to give us the weather report.
Good morning from the great outdoors. I'm Ruby with your weekly Brookwood weather report. You can see that today's weather is going to be another glorious spring day with lots of sunshine. I hope you enjoy it. The forecast for the rest of the week is more beautiful weather with mild temperatures. Perfect for a Brookwood fun run on Friday. Always be prepared, Bears. Have a great week.
Bears, my name is Jacob, and it's time to give a birthday shout out to all our Brookwood friends celebrating a birthday this week or any time in May or this summer. Let's stand up and sing the happy birthday song.
Ready?
Congrats on turning 1 year older. Have a great week, everyone.
Woo! Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hi, I'm Mikey, and it's time to highlight one of our amazing teachers here at Brookwood. I'm going to give you four clues, and you try to guess who it is. Clue one, he loves popcorn shrimps. Speaking of seafood, he loves fishing at the beach. Clue three, his favorite team is the Denver Broncos. And clue four, in high school, he high jumped 6'6", one inch taller than he is. Have you figured it out? Our teacher of the week is the heartbeat of our school, our custodian, Jet.
Woo! Hi, Jet!
Thanks for playing Teacher Feature. Until next time.
This is the state that I'm from, the state that I rep, and I'ma pick it up till the day of my death. It goes UTAH, tell me who you say, UTAH, keep it moving, what you say. This is the state that I'm from.
Hey, Brookwood Bears, I'm Chloe.
I'm Lucy.
And I'm Olive.
And we're from the fabulous fourth grade classes. And in fourth grade, we get to learn all about the great state of Utah. Today, we're going to share a fun Utah fact with you.
A couple of weeks ago, Utah Jazz owner Ryan Smith announced that an NHL team would be playing in Utah this fall.
But did you know Utah's first pro hockey team, the Salt Lake Golden Eagles, debuted at the Salt Palace in 1969?
The Golden Eagles, a minor league team, played in Utah until 1994.
In 2005, the ECHL's Utah Grizzlies found a home at the Maverick Center, where hockey was played during the 2002 Olympics.
Now the top league in the world, the NHL, will have a team in Utah for the first time.
We love hockey in Utah. See you next time.
Hi, I'm Livy. Here with today's news, notes, and announcements to get you through your Brookwood week. Let's begin with last week's Spirit Man in class.
I'm Haley.
I'm May.
And I'm Lincoln.
And we're from Student Council.
This is our last Bear TV,
but not our last Brookie.
The last 3 weeks of winners will be on our end of year video.
But let's go see who today's winner is.
Hello, Brookwood Bears. This is Mrs. Wallace, and this month is May, and May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Many of us know what physical health is, but a lot of us do not know what mental health is. So just to review, physical health is the way we move our bodies and the health of our body. Also, we know to take care of our physical body, we need to eat good food and get good rest, and also clean our body by bathing or showering. So mental health is the way we feel. It's our thoughts, it's our feelings, and our emotions. And it is completely normal to have many feelings and many emotions that come and go. Just like in the movie Inside Out, we might sometimes feel anger, or we might feel sad, we might feel joyful, and we also might feel fearful or anxious or worried and disgust. And it's normal to have those feelings come and go. Ways that will help us have these feelings go and feel better is by going outside and seeing the beautiful scenery and hearing the wonderful sounds of the birds. Or we may like to write it on paper. We can journal by writing our feelings, getting it out on paper. Or we can do belly breaths and count. There's lots of other ways that people like to help with their feelings and feel better. But sometimes we get really big feelings and they don't go away. And we need some extra help. And the way to help is to talk to a trusted adult. Sometimes our feelings of anger might get so big that we're angry all the time and we kick things or kick a chair, or we might be worried about something and we can't sleep and it's all we worry about or think about. Or we might be fearful and anxious and we can't concentrate at school. That's when we know maybe our feelings are so big we need some help with them. So if you find yourself having really big feelings, it's important to tell somebody that you need some help. You can talk to your parents, or you can talk to your school teacher or Mrs. Barrett or Mr. Johnny or even me. Anyone you feel safe with, because when you talk to a trusted adult, they have experience and they know how to help you. So, if you have a friend that you're worried about, or if you're thinking you need to talk to somebody, come on into my office or to any trusted adult. Especially this month of May, we're going to be talking about it and thinking about it. Have a wonderful week, Brookwood Bears, and see you later.
Make sure you are extra nice to your teacher this week. Show them how much you appreciate them. And finally, this will be our final Bear TV of the school year. Coach Reese needs time to edit our end of the year video, and yes, there will be lots of Bear TV bloopers. Teachers, keep sending pics to Coach Reese. She'll put them in the video. That's it for announcements. Enjoy your week, everyone.
Woo! Thank you, reporters. The air quality today is great. Please join us in singing our Brookwood Bears song.